Welcome, guys. Welcome to another episode of Turbo Tales. As you can see, George is here. George is not here. George will be here in a few minutes. Just spoke to him right now. We have a very nice day planned ahead of us today. We're going to be dealing another type of supercar the whole day to see how it's how it is to deal such a car. So let's we'll get back again on in a few minutes. We're just waiting for George to come, then we can continue the vlog. Peace. George is here. George is finally here. Georgina, can you guys see George?
What's up, guys? Welcome to.
So I think he's anaingia nyuma pale kuingia kwa baby seat ya gari ya mtoto. Oh, you know, I think the baby seat.
No, get shit, eh? Mzee, hii imekuwa dustbin.
Wewe.
Gari na. Unaona
kila saa ukiingia kwa gari yangu ni shida.
Sasa ona.
Mosquitoes nilikuwa njaja, nilikuwa na njaja ana wen. I was using some skittles, man.
Bro, chapter dustbin, but.
Unaona hii ni Uber. Unajua Uber there's small dustbins in the back seat over here.
Can be driving an AMG and you're this dirty, bro.
No, I'm not dirty. Gari haiko imewashwa na when I used it on the weekend, it was not clean after that,
ona,
I think.
Uko na receipt, yes. Sijui
Express 186. Easy expressway. Soma vizuri matako hii. Ni ya parking.
So we've just started a journey to Tijani. Ni kama tunaenda Mombasa.
Unajua shida yako umetoka Masinga jo. So unajisikia kila pali ni jani tu kila pali.
Started our what do we call it now? Journey.
See journey. Ni. Guys, we're just headed to the place that where we're going to pick up that other car.
So that tunaenda kuchukua that supercar. Is it a supercar?
You know, actually, you know, they claim it to be it's a world's fastest land car.
Hmm.
Yeah. When that's what they used to call it.
So you can call it a supercar.
It is in the supercar list.
Okay.
For Kenya.
Not around the world.
I don't know, man. That's the thing.
So anyways, guys, when we show you the car, comment down below whether it's a supercar or not a supercar, or it's just a sports car. So we're in Karen.
We're gonna pass some nice places. Last week we passed Los Santos Customs.
Los Santos can't.
Today we're gonna pass by Rap Zone. Rap Zone is like an OG, man. He's been in the business for a very long time.
Shaiman,
man.
He's a biker. Nice. You guys know him on IG as Gogo.
Yeah, it's Gogo, yeah.
Gogo.
He's a very famous biker in the country.
Very fast bike, actually.
He has a name. Yeah, he's in.
Rap Zone.
So yeah, look at the cars. Just like, you have a Mercedes, you have an E-Class, you have a G-Wagon.
There's an
you have
Evo.
You have everything. Like it's like a proper. It's like the Yanimais of Kenya.
He wraps cars
like,
properly.
Ule jamali lita mimi Yanimais ya Quickmart.
Because someone commented, he looks like Yanimais wa Quickmart.
So when you say this, ni nakaya
Carrefour.
No, naita Quickmart ya nini?
Ngoja, is it Carrefour or Carrefour? I was arguing with Usama the other day.
It's Carrefour.
It's?
Carrefour.
Guys, comment down below. Is it?
It's Carrefour. Mta ki comment, utajua aje
pronunciation.
Ni kama hapa hakuna kitu ndio. There must be a little bit of space. Yeah.
Oh. Andi Carrefour.
It's Carrefour.
Carrefour or Carrefour ama ni.
Carrefour.
Carrefour.
Okay, do this.
Are you caring for? For?
Oh, no. Sisemi kitu. Wei bro, wei okay. Let's jiongelesha.
Aya.
George, by the way, tell us about Masinga. How is Masinga?
Hey, Masinga was too sick. By the time you guys are watching this video, we'll have already uploaded the Masinga vlog. Just too sick. I got to ride in an S15.
You got to ride, huh?
Bro.
Ni thong na kusumbua nini? Can you relax?
You got to sit.
I got to sit,
yeah.
In an S15.
Yeah.
As it was drifting.
Unapenda kupiga ride, eh? You like riding, eh?
So sat in
But that S15 is it's like a proper drift car, yeah?
A proper drift car. It has like the camber to
arms. Oh, really? It has those angles?
Yeah.
That's sick, bro.
And also I sat in Rigo's car, did a pull. You guys will see it. You guys have seen it in
How's
the vlog.
How's Rigo's car?
It was okay, but he blew his gearbox.
Oi! Synchros, yeah?
Yeah, Synchros, yeah.
Posted on a group that the Synchros are gone.
Yeah, Synchros went off. The Evo from TZ also didn't manage.
Oh, that car is fast.
Yeah, it's fast.
You know, that car, that's a proper 9-second.
It's like a 9-second car.
That's what, we were actually on another group, we were arguing about it. That is a proper 9-second car.
And if you put drag tires, 8 seconds.
Yeah, that car is that mental. It's running nitrous. I don't know, it's got...
Like, meth.
It's crazy.
I think Avgas.
The guy has got so much into that car, but that's the beauty about being a car guy. You know, you build cars the way you want.
Yeah.
Oh, By the way, we want to give you guys a very big appreciation.
Mwalimu English, hapa ni wapi?
Sikieni. Nikusema tu asante for helping us touch 1,000 subscribers. And actually, our
highest... That's 2,000 now.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, it's crazy. The time we reached 1,000, in a day later, we're already at 2.5K.
Thanks to you guys.
You know, for YouTube, that's a big thing because it takes time to build an account on YouTube.
Yeah.
And actually, we have only posted 6 videos up to date.
Yeah.
And our 6th video has got more than 30,000 views. About 37,000 views, which is crazy.
Mental.
In less than 5 days. So we want to thank you guys so much. We hope you're enjoying our vlogs.
Thank you, everyone.
Please make sure you like and subscribe and comment. Whatever you feel like, if you feel we've done something wrong in a vlog, please, we want criticism.
Yes.
So that we can make our vlogs
so
better,
make it better
for you
guys to watch and enjoy them.
Yes. So, and I understand that our last vlog, we really wanted those boys
to start the car, to open the car for us.
But we weren't able to, and some other channels got to see all that. As we mentioned, we don't go to interview and do car interviews.
Yeah, we don't do that.
We are doing our own thing, so don't think that, oh, tulienda tu mapema pale, no, we just want to see the cars, we want to show you the cars.
Yeah.
Because we know some of you are a bit far to come and see the cars in person, and that's why we said, let's come show you the cars, have a look at how they look and everything. So yeah, we really, really appreciate how you guys blew up that video, so let's see what we have for you
today. And also in today's video, we're going to show you guys Supercar, and the main purpose of this is just to show you guys the cars in the car scene, because there's so many cars that are hidden, you guys don't know about.
Yeah.
That's what we're trying to show you guys, bring them to the limelight and
see how it's going to be.
Yeah.
So we're going to do really fun, cool things,
dailying supercar.
Seeing how it is to be like a daily, like a supercar. Okay, AMG ni supercar, my friend.
Yes.
Please, tuishimiane.
Just trying different things,
just
you know?
Just trying different things, like different types of cars and to see how it is for us.
Yeah.
Anyways.
So guys, if you can't tell which car we are in, we are in a drum roll.
Ta-da! GTR, man.
We are 2017 Nissan GTR.
The only one in the country.
The only 2017 Nissan GTR in the country.
A big shout out to one of my boys to lend me the car.
Give us the car for the day.
First, take the car. You take the car, enjoy yourselves, and tell him how it was.
Yep. So we have the car for the day. We're going to just show you guys how it is to drive such a car.
The whole day.
On the Kenyan roads and just how it is to daily Nissan GTR.
That's cool features, huh?
We're now cruising.
Just chilling, man. At 40. You know the speedometer is down there for like zero. Zero is like here. So, okay, 40 is like on my Julia too.
Yep.
We're just cruising. We're inside of Karen.
Karen sides. So, yeah, dailying a GTR. Let's see how it goes. Moves. Stock exhaust.
Yeah, it's loud, eh? Exhaust.
So this is a V6 engine with a DCT gearbox.
And this is a ex-UK model.
Okay.
So how you can tell it's an ex-UK model? Because it's got miles. It's got miles, not it's got M, it's got miles per kilometer. It's not got actually miles per kilometer. What the hell am I saying? Like it's got miles, not got km. It's got M.
Yeah.
MPH. They're talking miles per hour.
Miles per hour, not kilometers per hour.
So much fun just cruising a GTR. I've never driven a GTR. It's my first time driving.
Wait, this doesn't have the screen where it shows like the gauges.
It does. Sasa, tena sisi ni washamba kwa maiko GTR. Najua AMG tumejua kila kitu. So, function. Kufinya function hivyo. Ah, ndio.
Oh, then ndio.
Ndio tumepata. Check. Kuna kila kitu, kuna fuel flow, kuna boost.
Tujazoea maisha ya GTR.
So we have boost gauge, PSI,
yeah.
We have engine oil pressure, So GTR, make sure you're running safe before you start boosting. It has everything. So it has different views. So there's one, there's two, there's three,
there's four. Four shows the coolant temperature, engine oil temp, engine oil pressure, the gearbox oil temperature. That, yeah,
there's
a
everything.
Lot, everything.
Which is a good thing.
Even the torque between the front axles and the rear axles.
Wallahi?
Just look.
Yep. It also has an option of 5. So let's just put the first one because one system is where to boost,
isn't it? Yeah, boost.
Na si boost ya screen ile boost na connect vacuum pipe.
Oh, mnajua carbon fiber?
Kila pale. Just a carbon fiber fan.
Yep. This guy is so nice with the black and red bucket seats.
Let me ask you, George.
Yep.
Do you think what's an eye breaker? The Porsche or the GTR?
I think the Porsche because of the color, but okay, both. I think.
I feel like the GTR. Is,
the GTR is more of a neck breaker.
Because you don't see a GTR every day. It's the same way the Porsche. The Porsche is the Porsche. See every day.
But the Porsche had a bright color, so it was like more shouting.
You know, the owner of the GTR was telling me the other day that. He had plans of getting a GT3.
Mm-hmm.
And his dad was speaking about it.
Oh,
so
nice.
Let's see, we should have a GT3 RS soon in the country.
Yep.
And the way I know the owners of the GTR, they are not like some normal guys. They just buy an ordinary GT3. They'll buy the highest spec of the GT3.
Ooh. So
you should check their
guys,
car collection.
If you get this video so many likes, we'll show you that GT3 RS when it comes.
So he promised me that if our videos are blowing up, he's gonna give us every single car from his collection
yep.
to drive around.
So guys, it's up to you now. If you want to see an RSQ8, like this video.
Where's my school? Yep. Have you seen there's so many things that have opened in Cannes? Look, there's another mall here.
There's a mall here.
There was nothing like this before.
Yeah.
In Canada, when I used to study, bro. Hata barabara ilikuwa kawaida tu. There was no like semi-aje. Acha tu, utaona tu. There was nothing in Canada. Hata haba ikuwa imejengwa.
Haba ni ajuzi.
So watu wanakaa Canada naona kuna kila kitu. My friend, I've been there before. Lo, ulikuwa nalala kwa shule. I was a boarder, man. George, ulikuwa boarding.
Yeah, nilikuwa boarding.
Tunafanya nini boarding? By the way, guys, I'm gonna see ringine mmoja kutoboa hapo ya George. George's friends are also our fans, so whenever they
bro.
See me alone. Wananiambia to George, this small guy was a bully.
I wasn't a bully. Wanadanganya. False accusations.
George used to bully them in school.
Because he used to talk
people
shit.
People are scared of his mouth, not of his height.
I used to talk shit in high school. I still do, but anyways. You can actually daily this car, it's not loud, it's not so comfortable.
But you know this car screams when everything opens up, yeah?
Yeah, when you like, go for it.
No bump there. I want to do one pull over here.
There's a Pro Box. The gear shifts are so quick, like pop, pop, pop. Let's get down shifts one now. Hey.
This guy is mental, bro.
Guys, najua these supercars, they're not cheap. Gari imesha maliza mafuta. Tunataka kuongeza. Na inakunywa vipo wa peke yake. Look, man. So this is a 2017 Nissan GTR. It's the lowest mileage GTR
in the country. And it's the only one that is 2017.
Yes, it has only 6,000 kilometers on the clock. Genuine mileage. People are looking at me weirdly. Show you guys. Say in a few latwezi wanyesha, but 6,000 kilometers on the clock, genuinely mileage.
You can see.
I have to start the car by now.
We don't need to get it.
So, it is with the new headlights, big brakes. So yeah.
So George was telling you about the mileage of the car.
6,000 kilometers.
6,294.
Genuine
miles. The car is done. Brand new.
This car was a zero mileage when it came to Kenya.
Huh?
To like zero it? Mileage, yeah, proper, bro. Yeah. Too sick.
What do you think about it?
This is my second time in a GTR.
Oh, shitoka.
Zee, like, but first not time like in a 2017.
Okay.
Yeah, share GTR in normal mode. Like a sport mode.
Like a sport mode. Sasa ni finye zote tatu, sindio?
Mm. Okay. Pamoja, bro.
Hey, y'all, come look at this. Gonna fat hands goja, bro. What? Heavy. Go sport, sasa.
You have to hold it. Hold it for a few seconds, bana.
All three or just one?
All three.
Together?
Just one.
Aye. Yo.
Race mode. So that's called race mode. It's now in sport, sir.
Hold. Okay. Yeah. So. But comments musilete shida. Tijia indesha GTR. It's my first time.
Auna pesa kwa mfu?
Mfuko.
Everything for the first time. Ama ni aje?
Yes, sir.
To manual.
We're in sport mode now.
You know the owner of the car is laughing at me. Mm. And when he had the E63, he called me to ask me how to launch it. He's laughing at me. He didn't know shit how to launch an E63. And you know, launching another AMG, launching the new AMGs is much more easier than launching the E63s, because E63s, there's a lot of stuff you have to do before you launch it. Manas G, you know,
just look at how this guy's getting so much attention everywhere. We're now going to the bypass.
Do some small pulls. We see how the guys are doing
small pulls.
But daily a GTR is not bad. Huh? It's like
it's not bad actually.
It just depends on how you are, because you can drive normally, you can drive crazily, because it has these three buttons here.
Yeah.
It just depends on how heavy your foot. Doesn't mean when
the car is so comfortable. Like the seats, the AC is cold.
And the AC is on one. It's
and it's a very
first,
cold.
Like it's on the first bar of AC. Yeah. It's only one full. So now, imagine how bloody cold it gets on the full one. Who does that put a fever? If you don't have a fever, you can't.
Ah, now we're in bypass.
What the?
And hell? The brakes are. Creepy!
You see, you can feel the bricks?
Yeah! Good. Now chipped.
Man, GTR! Ay. You can't get AMG to kill like it. GTR is a mnyama!
Where?
Ay.
It is a supercar.
Hey, boss, there's GTR behind you, man. Hey, man, pesa kwa kikapu gang.
Ati, pesa kwa?
I daily this car, because I daily my C63 once I can drive it for a whole week and use like maybe 5,000 fuel, 5,000 bucks for fuel. But if I daily it and drive it crazily the whole week, I can spend like 30,000 fuel because it's not cheap.
Use 5k a week?
No, like on the weekend I use like 10-15,000. But that's why it makes it expensive. Make any claims, but I feel like GTR with its stock power can really give a show.
I was talking to Neil yesterday. I told him if he would have come to Masinga, he'd have a chance to win with this car.
That's true. That also true.
Because these cars are so powerful, and then the gearbox is just so quick. The gear shifts are just.
So that's the thing I like about GTR. Because GTR, if you buy a stock GTR, you don't have to stress about so much power. It's the same thing like an AMG. You buy a stock AMG, you don't need to stress about power. It's fast.
Yeah. From factory, the cars are just so fast.
There's no much stress for it.
You get sunk into your seat.
That's the thing I like about GTR. GTR is full-time power.
Yeah, bro. There's just full done and the car goes.
It just goes. Imagine having a manual GTR R35.
Aye.
Like the R34.
Look at how narrow the roads are.
Let me ask you. The GTR, the R34 and R33 and R32, the engines sound slightly similar. This GTR, don't they?
RB26.
Yeah, RB26. But that's
but those are inline 6. This is a V6.
Yeah. But they still have a similar sound. I wouldn't. They sound like the BMWs, yeah? The inline 6. What? The BMW is straight 6,
isn't
it?
Like the what, N55?
N55, yes.
Oh, yeah. Those ones scream Kwanzaa.
Why are you looking at me like I'm stupid? I know what I'm talking about.
Don't disrespect GTR like that.
No, I'm telling you, the R34, R32.
So, Rasam, RB26 sounds like a BMW.
No way. They sound similar.
So, like a BMW. You know, IPP have an RB25.
Yeah, for the
R33.
On the building.
Okay. Yeah. So you're saying that one sounds like a BMW?
Yes.
Okay, sawa. Usama.
No. It's lying. I'm not saying anything like that. Anyways, guys, we've reached the hub. Let's get something to eat.
Hi guys, just back from having lunch. Now we are just cruising around, still enjoying the car.
GTR, man, is everything. I used to remember when you were young, we used to see the GTR in games and you're like,
yeah.
In Need for Speed is the first car that you win.
And now in a GTR.
So last week we saw the first car you win in Need for Speed, and now.
Now in the first one.
The first one that you win in Need for Speed.
Yeah.
And then you make it very fast, and I don't know what.
Yeah. Ooh. The roads are narrow.
Yeah, you know the GTR is wide.
Yeah.
GTR sits so wide, you know, like if you look at the side mirrors, every end is reached the end completely.
Yep.
So we went. So today we got the chance to drive this GTR, take it out for a while. We went to have lunch. We went to a school. It's crazy. This is definitely a neck breaker.
100%.
Let us know what car you want us to
review next.
Not review. Tufanyangi
review. Sorry.
Tufanyangi review.
Follow bus. Yay. LC300. No.
No, that's a basic.
Facelift. Like any current bumps, but eh.
Bumps, my judge.
This guy is fast. This guy is moving. And the downshifts are so quick.
Let me ask you, which type of downshifts do you like? Do you like downshifts of an AMG or a GTR or a Porsche?
For the AMG, it's dramatic because of the pops.
You know which? I'll be honest too.
So this one are quicker.
Yeah, this ones are much quicker.
Yeah.
And then the downshift, the rev matching for
the Porsche. Oh, that was top. So I think Porsche
GTR. But GTR, the Kutawa GTR has...
It's so quick, yeah, that's the thing.
Quick.
It's so quick.
GTR picks for
upshifts and downshifts are just like...
Like, look. It's bloody hell crazy. And then the brakes, amazing.
Yeah. The carbon ceramic or what? Are they?
I think so. Carbon ceramic...
Carbon ceramic. Discs. Yeah.
We'll give you guys one more pull. Before we end our vlog.
Woohoo! my friend. So finally done with the GTR. Now we're returning it. Lucky, how's the car?
Man, GTR is something, bro. GTR is amazing.
Yeah.
The sound, the pull. And then watching you because you're so small. And then so that's the, my favorite part.
Just look at this car, man. Just look at how beautiful it is. Stock, 6,000 kilometers on the clock.
577 horsepower.
577.
Daily.
From factory.
And this is not a facelift, huh? This is the genuine 2017 GTR.
Let's look at this car. Proper, and it's so quiet, but when you get on it, you can hear the exhaust, the engine. Black and red Recaro bucket seats.
The steering wheel, the steering, bro. I love the steering. And I like the gear. Have you seen the gear, how it is? It's so simple, nothing too fancy.
Very minimalistic. Even the matte GTR logo. Like, this car is just something else.
Big shout out to Dr.
Big shout out to
boy, he really did a good
our thing. Boy giving us the car for the day.
Imagine.
And yeah.
It was fun. Anyways, it was
it's amazing. It's time now to get to Mona Lisa.
Everywhere we go.
Yep. So guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure you like, share, subscribe, comment down below what you like most about the GTR. And hopefully this video blows up. We're gonna do more cars. We have been talks about doing an RSQ8 and a G-Wagon maybe. So it's up to you guys now. Just make sure you like this video and share it to your friends and everyone.
Subscribe
guys. So that's it, been it. GTR.
And Lukman and Mona Lisa.
There's Mona Lisa.
Mogu. We really missed you today, Suli.
Yeah.
You went for golfing.
Suli snicked us today. Anyways guys, that's it. Peace.